and technology. Probably English.
I've never been to Tokyo. Tokyo is a lot bigger than Plymouth, and it's a lot busier than Plymouth.
Most difficult thing is probably overcoming the fear.
I think time slows whilst you're in the air. Like, I'm in my own world and I've, like, lost all my hearing. To get to the Olympics, I have to train my hardest, 100%. I hope everyone there is really nice.